underestimated president. I don't know, that changes all the time. There's people who are interested in history know this phrase, and someone in the room might know who said it. I don't know who said it, but it's brilliant. They said, what's going to happen in the future to this person? He said, well, he said, I know what's going to happen in the future. He said, it's the past that keeps changing. It's very true. You know, like, women's rock history, and the past does keep changing. And Eisenhower was thought pretty badly of, I think, when he was out of office, but he's been moving up the presidential table ever since. I think people thought that he didn't know what was going on. That turns out to be wrong. The presidential table, because I love the American presidency and I've studied all of them, and I do agree with every other historian in the world that James Buchanan is the worst. One day I'm going to write a song about him, but before I get there, I want to write a song about Frank Pierce, because you know, he was the saddest and most, you know, with good reason. And he was the one that looked the most like a rock star. I have this... And then he retired and got drunk and died. And I thought, okay, this is it. Frank Pierce is the rock star.
So he kind of acted like a rock star too, I guess.
Yeah, he was Keith Richard. I mean, I kind of like Frank Pierce.
Except Keith's still with us. He won't go away.
No, he's indestructible.
He's indestructible.
Okay, talking of indestructible.